Okay, I have a new battery in. I'm almost done. I'll probably have, I don't know, 10 more minutes or so, something like that. I want a temporary container for all these small pieces of metal. Let me go and get something. A temporary container. Okay. Here we go. I can use this for now, and I'm gonna pick up all those small pieces of rusty metal fragments. It's the bucket. Yeah, I should put these in the bucket, I think. It's gonna be heavy. 何の関係もありません。そのまま何の関係もありません。当たり前。一体何を考えてるんですか。一体何を考えてるのか意味が分からない。いや、言葉としては分かるけど、一体何を考えてるの。なぜですか。なぜですか。なんて教育者なんかなってはいけないと、そんなことでは教育者なんかなってはいけないって きついよ、そんなんじゃ教育者なんかなっちゃいけないと、yeah, from the beginning, I should have, you know, all along, I should have been sorting, you see? That's what I should have been doing, true. Anyway, oops. Okay, so now glass bottles. Okay. Oops. There's some liquid inside these glass bottles. あ、そうなんですね。はい。わかりました。わかりました。じゃあ、幸せすぎたということがよくわかりました。OK。So let's see. Is this... Oh, this was dry inside.Ooh, what the heck was that? There was a lot. There was a lot of fluid inside. the monorails. Well, all these bottles. Glass bottles. I was afraid that these bottles may be, you know, hard to screw off to open, but as it turned out, I see. Liquor bottles, so far, I've been able to open them fairly easily. I need to somehow remove this, you know, this whatever you call it, band, necktie. I don't know what it's called, but you need to do that. And now, two more bottles. Okay. Oops. Oh. Whatever. This bottle had a blood-colored liquid inside. Okay. Yeah, it's getting dark, but not very dark. Okay, so let's see. What should I do first? I think I'm gonna I'd better make a few trips, otherwise, you know, it'll be terrible if you drop these glass bottles, so I'm gonna make a few trips. Maybe 4 trips, something like that. Okay. Maybe here. I'm renting you know, the encircled whatever inside the fence, you know, that lot is being rented, but this is still our property. Okay, so I'll make one more trip. Okay. So where did you... Yeah. Where did you put those bottles? Oh, all right. So yeah, it's getting dark, but I can still see well enough to keep working. So this one bottle and and the junk pieces. Okay, so let's see. Yeah. Is the audio still working? It looks like it's working. I'm not sure. The pilot lamps are on. But the, you know, the audio. Okay, let's see. So, what are you going to do now? All these bottles. Okay, so here's another bottle. Okay. Yes, yeah. Oh, no. Okay, now how about the audio? Is the audio still working or what? Audio. If I believe the pilot lamp, the audio should still be working. No. Okay, it is getting dark, so at this point I'm going to, I shouldn't forget my tools. Before it gets too dark to see my tools, I'd better wrap it up. Let's see. Let's see. So now I need to put away the tools. And the trash bag. So let's see. My tools are my scissors, I'm looking for my root cutter saw. I can't find my saw. There we go. Oops. Huh? Ah, there we go. Okay, I'll be back. Oh, yes, it's getting dark. It is getting dark and my fingers are getting cold. Cold, but not quite as cold as like yesterday, you know? It's not that bad. Oh. Yeah, trash bag. It's fairly full, but I'm not gonna tie it closed. Not quite yet. Just in case it rains, I'd better take it in. Okay. My trash bag. All right. This is about it. Oh. Tired. Look. Can you do it? Can you do it? Can you do it? Can you do it? Okay, I'm back, and it's dark enough to quit. But in this darkness, can you see? I don't know if you can see. Can you see? It's flat and everything's gone, and this mound. This is the last mound I need to attack. Okay. Let's go and check the ridge lines. Okay, I'm quitting a little earlier than yesterday. So you can see the ridge lines quite clearly. It was a sunny, relatively sunny day. Our cloudy with some sunshine, I guess. And right now, I think the sky is kind of clear, so it seems. And there's a planet right over there, whose name I still don't know. I'm still waiting to ask someone, you know, for the name of that planet. Okay, so it's getting cold, so I'm gonna go inside and get a nice, warm, hot cup of coffee. I'm signing off. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Until next time. Bye.